Man, that summer went fast. Now it's over. Now it's finally time for us to go back to school.
Good morning, class. It's time for behavior cards. We'll take this white card as an example. But really, it's not really a sheet of paper. So, this white card means nothing happens and you'll stay here. Green means you're good. Pink means you're the best student ever and you'll have a year off. Purple means you'll have a month off. Blue means you'll have a week off. Cyan means you'll be going home early. Beige means you're in a tiny bit of trouble and you'll have a talk after school without detention. Yellow means you're in trouble and we'll receive an hour of detention. Orange means you're in big trouble and we'll receive 5 hours of detention. Red means you're in bigger trouble and you'll have detention until school ends. Gray means you're in huge trouble and you'll be suspended for 2 weeks. Now this is the last card of behavior cards. You have to pay attention to this card. You don't want to get this card, because this black card means you're in dead meat and you'll be expelled severely. I put your cards in each desk. So take them out.
Yay! Our cards are green.
I guess we've been good girls this summer.
Thank you, teacher.
Amy, Yumi, you've been good. Go to the principal.
Alright. We got blue cards.
Erica, Yuri, go to the principal's office and enjoy your week off.
Super. We got purple cards.
Zoe, Violet, you girls have almost been the best students. Go to the principal's office and enjoy your month off.
I got white.
Julie, nothing's gonna happen to you. You'll stay here in class, but you can do whatever you want.
Good morning, class. It's time for behavior cards. We'll take this white card as an example. But really, it's not really a sheet of paper. So, this white card means nothing happens and you'll stay here. Green means you are good. Pink means you're the best student ever and you'll have a year off. Purple means you'll have a month off. Blue means you'll have a week off. Cyan means you'll be going home early. Beige means you're in a tiny bit of trouble and you'll have a talk after school without detention. Yellow means you're in trouble and will receive an hour of detention. Orange means you're in big trouble and will receive 5 hours of detention. Red means you're in bigger trouble and you'll have detention until school ends. Gray means you're in huge trouble and you will be suspended for 2 weeks. Now this is the last card of behavior cards. You have to pay attention to this card. You don't want to get this card, because this black card means you're in dead meat and you will be expelled severely. I put your cards in each desk. So take them out.
We got cyan cards.
Rayo, Emmy, you kids get to go home early. Go to the principal's office.
Emmy, Yumi, Rhea, I'm very proud of you. You're not grounded anymore. This means you can do whatever you want.